Over the weekend, the Philippines breached the 10 million mark in the total number of COVID vaccine doses administered. Officials held a ceremonial vaccination to mark the milestone on Monday. 74-year-old Nieves Katakutan received her first dose of Sinovac's COVID vaccine from Health Secretary Francisco Duque III.
Masaya ako, makakapamasyal na ako. Kasi kinukulong nila ako sa bahay, ayaw nila akong palabasin eh.
This is a very significant milestone. Kahit nating magbakuna ng 5 million sa isang buwan. Ngayon, nakaka-average na tayo na more or less 250,000 a day.
This month's COVID vaccination rate is faster, as it previously took 3 months to administer 5 million doses. Despite this, only over 2.5 million individuals, or less than 4% of the target 70 million, have been fully vaccinated, while over 10% received the first dose. At the current pace, it would take the Philippines until December 2022 to fully vaccinate 70 million people, according to ABS-CBN News data analytics head Edson Guido. But Vaccine Czar Secretary Carlito Galvez Jr. remains optimistic population protection and herd immunity are still possible this 2021.
Medyo confident kami na darating yung mga supply, considering that our suppliers from Sinovac already committed for an accelerated deliveries. At the same time, meron tayong yung COVAX, nakikita namin na yung COVAX, considering that marami nang nag-ease up na supplies, they can gather more and collect more.
Galvez expects the daily vaccination rate to accelerate as private firms are set to begin COVID inoculation soon. The doses they procured are part of the close to 250,000 initial batch of Moderna jabs that arrived in the Philippines Sunday night.
Economic frontliners talaga. Most of the companies have been open during the entire pandemic, essential service. So they'll be prioritized.
The country also received additional 1 million Sinovac doses Monday morning. These will be deployed to LGUs in Visayas and Mindanao, experiencing a surge in COVID cases. In total, over 17.4 million COVID vaccine doses have so far arrived in the Philippines. Next month, the country will receive 500,000 Pfizer doses, the first tranche of the 40 million Pfizer jabs procured by the government. Also among the vaccines expected to arrive this July are 6.5 million Sinovac doses, another 250,000 Moderna jabs, and 1.17 million AstraZeneca doses procured by local governments and the private sector. Galvez says the delivery of over 2 million AstraZeneca doses from COVAX, initially expected this June, has been delayed and is seen to arrive next month instead, along with vaccine donations from the United States and Japan. The Philippines may also be getting excess COVID-19 vaccines from Canada.
They expect to have a full vaccination of everybody by the end of the middle of the fourth quarter. So before the end of the year, we will know already how many excess Canada will have. I am really watching with an eagle eye on the prospect of getting some excess directly from Canada.
The Occidental Mindoro provincial government, meanwhile, appeals for more COVID vaccine doses as active COVID cases reach 184.
Imagine there are 11 municipalities. Bibigyan ka ng 5,000, 4,000, 2,000. So, kulong pa talaga.
Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.